Both our data centers are operating within Russian Research Institute for Hydrometeorological Information World Data Center, which is our hosting organization. The institute is responsible for hosting, stewardship, and development Russian unified state fund on environmental data, and we follow their corresponding principles. We use various sources of incoming observational data from various platforms, both in operational and in delayed mode. The development of both centers is strongly linked to global principles and international programs of sustainable development and other. Both Obninsk WDCs follow the data observational, data collection and data support principles of our institute and of our fund, and use organizational and technological data chains that are official on the federal and on agency level. We also have full set of big data features here in both data centers, and we use a wide set of data analysis and data visualization tools, but pay attention to developing and implementation of new modern tools. For data center meteorology, the specific challenges and ways of their solutions are implementation of new sources and new types of observational data, transition from services by raw data to services by data and informational products. For hard copy data, transition to machine-readable media, and also increased level of international cooperation and improved English version of web interface of web data center. For data center oceanography, the challenges and possible solutions are extending the list of data providers and list of disciplinary data such as marine contaminants, microplastics, and so on. Machine-to-machine interaction with other international and national systems on technologies. Research of data science problems specific to world data centers and world data systems such as completeness, reliability, capacity, and so on. Thank you.